Pav customer asked us to wake up. He wants us to resign. We were only trying to help him find his wife by asking his wife's name.
Then why he asked this stupid question? There's no reason to explain for this. And when I go in,
he then screamed at us, "Ah, hi, yay!"
But I asked him,
"I want to ask from the outside view, maybe the lady, like, hi, name, are you the person's wife?"
Right,
he's here. No, my wife already out. Don't go and wait for him to curse at us.
Otherwise, how would I go in?
She wasn't there.
How would I go in? How would I go in if she's not there? Then when I went and went in. Don't keep your bloody idiot here. Wake up!